Alert! They are engaging our fields.
Camped out. They took it.
Kill him before I crash.
I'm over here at DEC in A9 town, but it's not down yet.
File 2.
Happy that I'm here.
Is there any other way to fly here?
Right. Work AAA 40%.
Blowin and inbound mission ball. Good thing he's not here to try to see him. Okay.
Yeah, not happy with me. Got a GV looking for me and an IL-2.
Mama.
You guys wait 15 minutes, I'll have the city here. Maybe 10 minutes.
Out of ammo. He's tracked.
Crap, I almost got him. I don't know if A9 is going to happen.
Hey, Chris, you want to sneak over and try 23? Back door?
Alright, thank you.
23,
I mean, like Blowin and... Yeah, it might be a tough one.
Oh yeah, for sure. I'll hit 9 or 20.
Through 9,
if you hit 9, we can give it a shot. We just need to catch a moment when they ignore it. Need 3 town guns and probably the radar is going to be up in 5 minutes.
At what, 9?
Yeah, sure.
Good enough, the same thing was up last.
3 guns and 3.
Alright.
The base is under attack.
Don't think they're going to be happy about us coming over here.
You can, they like this base. Don't want to unask it at all. Good thing the strats are beat up, though. Guns are down almost 70 minutes.
That bitch bomber did a good job.
Oh, good. We've got radar, our GVs available at 6. And we're ready. We can spawn troops in.
Oh, who's bringing the troops?
Mogo. Hey Grim, I am on the deck hauling ass, so I'm gonna be in there pretty quick.
Rod.
Alright, so here we go. Let me get centered in cockpit. There we go. I'm gonna let auto take off. Jump me up. This is the clipboard right here. So I could go fuck with him. But I'm gonna go support these guys up here at 9. Once I get established into my path, right, I'm gonna jump in the back seat and dump all my my rear ammo so I can lighten this bird up. Right now my loadout is fucking rockets. I got 4 air-to-air rockets, I got 2 drop tanks, plus a quarter
tank. They're getting ready to say short.
Four air-to-air rockets, and 330 millimeter cannon to fuck some shit up. Shit, hell, fire, yeah. This is BF-110G2. Pretty badass unit. Anyway, so here's my hands, right? Let me get clipboard out of the way right there. There's a flight stick. Now I'm flying the motherfucking plane. But I don't need to see my blue hands. I don't even look at them. I just know that they're down there on the stick. Now, if you look down there, I'm a HUD, right? You can see always where the stick position is, by that little circle right there, shit. And up there is the throttle. So this is how I actuate my throttle with my thumb, because I don't like grabbing that fucking thing right there. It's weird. So, one and what the other buttons are, right? Now you see, there's my yaw, there's my feet moving, you see? Now I could use my pedals if I wanted to, but I just use my fucking thumb, right here. Right there, little thumbstick, you know where y'all have your hat switch that I'm not fucking using. Look behind me, I just turn my head around. But anyways, that's the yaw button. So push up on it is throttle, down, throttle, right. Now you can double tap that motherfucker.
Oh, that's not good.
You can double tap that shit right there. See that? And put the whip. You can engage your autopilot, like I'm doing. Okay, and then I'm about to jump in the back seat and dump all the rear end.
Lost the bomber to the autoac.
That's fucked. So, what are my buttons? Let's go over this one time. So up here.
Just lost another one to the auto act. Ow.
Alright, that's the fire secondary, that trigger right there.
No, there's a gun up there still. Watch it. Straight in front. Copy.
I'm gonna come and deact that shit right now.
See boys shortly.
Anyway, so you see throttle up, rudder, y'all. This is the clipboard bringer upper button right here. Clipboard bringer upper button. Down here is the fucking control grip right there, and that's what you grip when you want to grab the throttle or grab the stick. Press that button with that hand or that hand. Right. Now, other hand, this is firing guns. This is the top button here is voice transmit the range. So it's like, you know, range transmit voice. And then over here you click this, you see that I set that up as a voice transmit channel. Now, bomb doors open on this button.
Enemy is attacking.
And right above that is the zoom, you see. Check it out. Boom. Zoom. Zoom. So when I'm shooting a motherfucker with the 3.5 inch. I zoom in on that shit like that. And when I use a 50 millimeter on the BF410, I use a zoom and kill you from 3 kilometers away. Yep.
Way to go.
Way to go, way to go.
Way to go, I'm rolling 23 now.
And, so right now we're climbing, we're already 11,000 feet. We're just now out of our DAR, so BF110. Natural climb, no web, gets you to 10,000 feet before you reach the end of the circle of your radar. Just, no, just for GPay, just general purpose. So these are my hands, and I feel feedback from the stick, and I can feel the plane fucking shudder. I know it's just my brain, but I can feel it. And you fly with this, you fly this way long enough, and it feels just that natural. Well,
I'm pouring in here. At the spawns now.
Shit, I'm far away from the action. I guess I go up there 21. 23, I guess. Alright. So let's see what this bird right here will do.
I gave up.
From here to A9, right where we at, 12,000 feet, 189, let's go up to 15,000 feet. And then,
86%, that's gonna have to be.
Boys, we got company, buddy.
Yippers? We
sure
do.
Better tank it.
Okay.
Now I
gotta bring the 24.
AG. Got a AG tank.
All right. Pardon me, ladies and gentlemen. While I
got a
war boy. I do this every time. The only time I'm telling you all. Welcome to show.
And it's a spit link.
Touch spit controller egg. Flying versus hold tough. Most of you are. See, if this is when I usually go AFK, right? Because the Oculus Rift S, when you take your head out of the fucking thing, it shuts down after like 30 seconds, which throws your plane into a steep left dive and you crash. Super annoying. So with the BF-110, anyways, on the 410, anything with rear gun, you can get in the rear gun, it won't fuck it up because you're on autopilot. Okay. Let's go down and take a nosedive right up here and get on over there to help them boys out. I'm looking at my speed right now. I'm gonna go AFK for a moment.
The enemy is attacking.
Yeah, I got a rocket tank.
You have any AT rounds?
Yeah, that's all I got. Yeah, I got AT and rockets.
Oyster, there's an MA behind you, a panel.
Have to circle and get out yet.
One of them MH just ate it. sticked around long enough. Back where I belong, I need the bus with the bombs and bullshit.
Back in the headset, but I got a black screen. Got to play, catch up, come back on. There we go. Pilot seat getting recentered. Okay, I'm ready to blow some shit up. Drop my tanks.
Man, those inmates coming to me. He got me, I'm dead.
Look at that spit off you, Grime. Good shot, dude. He took out one of my motors.
Oh, this is fantastic. Now the Rooks have taken V-24. Now we have a fair chance in hell of reaching 27.
You wonder why a Spit 16 will try to bring me over his base.
Alert! They are engaging our fields.
Saw you, pony, trying to creep on me. Bastard. Oh, one engine kill on a pony, yeah! Doing, Bombster?
Not yet. Oh, I lied. One more. Here to go, G. Okie, there's a Spit looking at you, buddy.
Okie, check the guy who just took off. Get his ass.